What's up guys, this is Sohan and you're watching Technical Spark. In this video, I'm going to demonstrate McAfee UPO traditional wake-up call versus Super Agent wake-up call. So before I show you these things practically, let's understand the scenario using one diagram that how these things are works. As you can see, this is my McAfee UPO architecture and this is my McAfee UPO server. So whenever you send traditional McAfee UPO agent wake-up call, then that particular request will directly go from the McAfee UPO server to all the agents which is available in the network. It also depends on what are the systems you have selected. So it will broadcast with all the systems which you have selected, which eventually create network chalk-up or bandwidth utilization in your organization, irrespective of this is in same network or on the remote location. So this is our traditional agent wake-up call. Now let's check the scenario of super agent wake-up call. So whenever you give the super agent wake-up call, that particular request will directly go from the McAfee UPO server to only super agent server. And since your super agent is already at the remote location, then this particular machine will distribute that your request for waking up the agent to systems locally over the LAN. So this is how you can save network using super agent wake-up call. So this is the actual difference between these both the calls. Guys, now I hope you have got the little bit of idea that how these things are work. Now let me show you practically that how you can execute normal traditional wake up agent call as well as super agent call. So let's go to the McAfee UPO server. Let's log in into the UPO console. Once you logged in, go to the systems. In system tree, locate the group for which you want to give the traditional wake-up agent call. So for traditional wake-up agent call, what you will have to do is select the system. It could be single system or you may select multiple system. And once systems are selected, click on the wake-up agents. Now here we have the option agent wake-up call. Click on the force so that it will bypass all the requests and forcefully send this wake-up call to the system which we have selected. And when done, click on OK. So this is how your wake-up agent call will go. Let's check the same thing in server task log. So this is my agent wake-up call. And here it will show the status whether it's completed or not. Now let's go back to the system tree. And now I will show you that how we can trigger super agent wake-up call. But before triggering the super agent call, make sure that your super agent system is present in this network. For an example, this is my super agent. Let me show you the policy, action, agent, edit policy on single system. As you can see, this is my super agent, which is applied to only this machine, which is EPO. And here is my repository policy, which is applied to the server group, which is this one. If I open the policy, you will see that my super agent is present here. And friends, if you don't know how to configure McAfee super agent as well as distributed repository, then please click on the I button or check out the video description. I have already created one video on this super agent. So guys, so here is my super agent and that repository policy is applied to entire this group. So my this group is eligible for super agent wake up call. Now what we'll have to do is you can select single or multiple systems and click on wake up agent call and select super agent wake up call. Again, tick mark the same window which is force complete policy and task update and OK. So this is how you can trigger super agent and traditional wake up call using McAfee UPO. And to check the status, go back to the server task log. Perfect, 50% is completed. Friends, I hope now you have understood how McAfee agent wake-up call and super agent wake-up call works. If you found this video useful, then please click on the like button and don't forget to share and subscribe. This is Sohan signing out. I'll catch you in the next video. Till then, bye-bye.